afternoon.
Hello.
I know you've got a lot of injuries. Can you kind of take us through them? Who might play, who won't play, who might be out for the season? I mean, the likes of Smalling, Jones, Pogba, Fellaini.
I know they're not important.
Really?
Yeah. The important ones are the ones that are ready to play. That's the way we have to think. You cannot be here crying or speaking about the players that are not available to play. You know that Zlatan and Herrera, they are suspended. You know that Herrera is 2 matches banned for that episode against Chelsea, and he has 2 matches banned. You know what happened in the English national team with Smalling and Jones. You know that we have also Pogba injured. But I repeat, they are not important. The important players are the ones that are ready to play, and the ones I trust, and the ones are going to give everything tomorrow to try to keep us in the fight for the top four.
So all those players that are ready, is your captain ready? Because I know you were hoping before the break that he might be Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, yeah, ready.
He plays. He can play. He's available to play.
He is available to play.
Jose, before the international break, you gave an interview in which you said that there were players that had been bought that you wouldn't have bought. This week, Bastian Schweinsteiger has left. I assume he is in the category of players that you wouldn't have bought if you had been...
He's in the category of players that I feel sorry for something that I did to him. I don't want to speak about him as a player. I don't want to speak about him as I would buy or not to buy. I want to speak about him as a professional. I want to speak about him as a human being. And was the last thing I told him before he left. I was not right with you once. I have to be right to you now. So when he was asking me to let him leave, I had to say, yes, you can leave, because I did it once, I cannot do it twice. So I feel sorry for the first period with him. He knows that. I'm happy that he knows, because I told him. And I will miss a good guy, a good professional, a good influence in training. Very good influence. So I couldn't stop him to go, even knowing that until the end of the season we have so many matches and probably we would need him for a few matches or a few periods. I had to let him go, and now publicly wish him and his wife a very happy life in Chicago.
Do you regret the way that you treated him when he came?
Yeah, I do.
Why, Jose? What would you do differently?
I would let him be in the squad. I knew that at that moment we had too many players. If you remember, at that time we had many players in this doubtful situation, and we still had Schneiderlin and Depay, and we had Andreas Pereira and Tyler Blackett and James Wilson. We had a huge squad in the beginning. But after knowing him as a professional, as a person, the way he was behaving and the way he was respecting my decisions as a manager, yes, I regret. And no problem for me to admit it. And he knows that, because I told him.
Jose, that was clearly a difficult decision at the time, and one you're reflecting on now. Do you face more of those type of decisions now going forward as well?
More?
Yeah, more, because you need to shape your squad again in the summer. You're going to move forward again and there'll be some players who get left behind.
You know, but in this moment, I always say that the second season is a season where a manager knows everything about the players. You know, what I knew about Bastian, not as a player, because as a player everybody knows, but what I knew about him was a season full of injuries, a season where he almost didn't play, a season where he was not even having treatment in the club, he was having treatment outside the club, and I thought that was not right, the mentality was not right, was the kind of player that I wouldn't like to have in the squad. In the second season, I know everything what is going on. In the second season, I know the players I want, the players I don't want, why I don't want, why a player is playing, why a player is not playing. Now I am inside for 10 months, and 10 months is a long time. And this, the second season is, I think, by the managerial point of view, an easier season than the first.
Joe, I know you said they're not important for the game tomorrow, but you've got 9 matches in April. How long are you expecting to be without Phil Jones this morning? Their injuries are shrouded in a bit of doubt as well. We're not entirely sure the severity.
I don't know. I know that Zlatan and Herrera, they have the last match, man. So these two is easy to say they will be available after the match. I think clearly the two English boys, they are long-term injuries. They are long-term injuries. And Pogba, I have no idea. I don't know.